make it to the program. Four drummers, three drummers, John Winsenman, Sam McLean, and Drew Thomas, and one caucus, Katrina Graf, who I personally missed on the program. They're part of this band, and we couldn't be here without them. Thank you very much for coming tonight.
Thank you.
The piece is called Out of the Winter, and although it's called Out of the Winter, it can be used any time in the school year since it is not any specific holiday tune. So I chose this number to play at this time of the year in preparation for competition in May. So they were playing this piece throughout the entire year, and you're going to hear it again when we get to the spring concert, and you'll probably be able to tell a difference. Of all the pieces we play, it's surprising to know that this is their favorite number. They love to play this, and that's called Give Them a Challenge, Give a Student a Challenge, and they'll work up to that challenge. I'm really thrilled with how far they've come with this piece. I didn't expect it to go as far as it has already, and I can only think of what it's going to be when we hit the spring. This is Out of the Winter.
Down in a moment to direct the mayor.
But in addition to that, we're also going to show off the talents of our band front. The band front, which is of course the part of the band that marches with parade, both in front and also in back of the band. This here includes a new squad of silks. They're using swing flags tonight. But the squads are run by their instructor, Marissa Walters. And the girls have been in my room the last week working very hard getting their routine together. And I would like to present to you the Northampton Area Middle School Band Front, the Northampton Little End Band, under the direction of student director Krista Sivorsky. Thank you. very much, ladies and gentlemen.